Here we are, about halfway up the Haddon Flat, and here comes Viv.